speaker's gonna swap, so we're gonna pull up a big swap, man. A nice hand over here for Ramblin' Rick. Ted Sansel, we're gonna kick Ted Sansel dead ass out. Dangerous Dave, we're gonna put Dangerous Dave up here on the drum. Dangerous Dave wanted to play with me, Gene, and go back to Dave for his audition days, you know? Mike Grattan is going to come up here. Now, Mike Grattan's natural instrument is the ukulele, but he's going to play the bass for a while. Brian is going to come up a while, but right now he's going to play the bass. Alright. Our musical director, Dennis Monroe, has to go pee and get some more beer.
Trying to find another surface.
Yeah.
Now we're gonna play a slow blues.
Whoa! Now
You know what?
Thank you.
cool is that, ladies and gentlemen? Yes, yes. Brian Eagle sitting here holding his shit together, of course, but pinch on out of it. Hey! Dangerous Dave over here.
Yeah, baby!
On the drum. Dave's a Puerto Rican citizen. Oh, wait a minute. We own Puerto Rico. They have good rum here. I understand. And Dave is our rum snitch. Ron, Ron, you bet your head in your body. Come on up here, man.
Yeah.
All right, now, Fine and Brian requested a tune that I share with you. It's only got 100 friggin' years old. So it doesn't use the same chord. It uses like 4 chords. So it's not going to be good. Okay, so let's set up my phone here. Let's start set up. It's going to put it on my hand. It's going to be a small fucking microphone. So I can say the bass part of this obscure tune. Are we going to do this one right away? We'll do it right away. Mike Ratner, are you sure? Mike Ratner and I are going to do the ukulele part of this tune. Perform the ukulele chorus.
I got a gut problem. I really gotta go take a shit.
Wanted to make sure it wasn't us.
No, no.
Okay.
I'm just not feeling like great.
Got it.
You know, old gut.
Yeah,
old
fully
gut.
I understand.
Yeah.
I want to make sure it wasn't us.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sometimes we don't make people feel as welcome as I would like. So,
No. I was going to get up again, but I don't know. With ukulele, I think the horns and the ukulele seems to be interesting.
This could be interesting. Hey, Froggy. Hey, man. Who's singing this? You're singing this. Oh, okay. You can make up the lyrics. All right, this is a nice spot from 1934 that Wyatt Bryant reduced to numbers for, which is always so helpful. I believe it starts in E and then it has a bunch of chord that B.
Dennis,
perfect.
Brian,
two verses, chorus.
Shut me down, my love, shut me down, my love, 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 my love
think how good that could be if we never played it before. I haven't seen my song in 3 years.
Thank you.
just in a pleasure. So, you know, I still hear Dennis mention up there. He's fucking amazing. He's so deep. That's what makes him such a wonderful lead player. Because he never asked him about the same worn out chops. He got more and more and more ways to put that together. He'll find a way, as you know, to put those names into rolling stones. More chocolate palm play.
Thank you.
of stories for now.
Later. I won't be at Rooster's Blues Jam on Tuesday night in Eugene. I will not be there.